Hello. Sorry I've been away for so long, but I thought we'd come back with some somewhat chaotic focus tests. So I am gonna pick one on for a little bit. Sorry if you hear any loud noises. One of my brothers deciding to be loud at 10:30 at night. But right, okay, so we're just gonna let these go through real quick. They're not gonna be on the whole video, so don't worry. But yeah, sorry I've been away for so long. Life's been so crazy these past 3 weeks. Mainly past 2 weeks, personally, but past 3 weeks has been insane. But, okay, so real quick, just gonna check your face here, check your shoulders and clavicle area. Okay, alright. Yeah, these are a bit tight on this, so hopefully they don't make a squeaking noise, because if they do make a squeaking noise, you know already. Okay, so. Quickly, can you just focus on my fingers as they gradually go back? It's gonna be like that, and then feel free to tell me what number you see as well. That'll be kind of cool. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna move on to the side now. Your eyes on the gloves. Focus on the sounds I'm making. Yeah, you look cool. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I miss doing this. It's just I've been trying to find time. Busy recording the collab soon as well, so I'm likely to be wearing the same outfit back to back. Yeah. Part two of a clap as well, so. Okay, alright, next one. I'm just going to get you to stick your tongue out. So, this is not really a focus thing, but let me focus on your tongue. Just, yeah, open. Okay. And then just look at my eyes. Look at my eyes. I'm not really good with eye contact, I am autistic, so. Yeah, just keep looking at me. Okay, alright. Make sure you're hydrated. You've got very pretty eyes. Okay. I've got three colour pens here. I've got a blue, a black and a green. Please let me know. I'm gonna go from here, I'm gonna go up. You tell me what colour pen you see. Okay, cool. Yeah. Sometimes they might repeat themselves. Gonna do two this time. Okay. Good job. Good job. There we go. I'm getting them some of it now. Okay, just gonna take the gloves off now. Because I forgot I had them on. Oh my god. Let me take some pictures of you, if that's okay. Can I take pictures of you? Just gonna go there. I'm obviously not gonna click it because these are bloody expensive. But yeah, let me just go. Cool. Oh, that would be a pretty cool photo actually. Cool. No, I'm actually not going to take any more pictures here, so just... Okay. For some reason, I don't know why, but I can't see it up my right eye. I can see normally up my right eye, don't worry about it, but I can't see this from my right eye. Just come around here and just... Yeah, okay. Okay, I would say focus on the flash, but a flash would be a pain in the ass for us. Okay, now I just want you to, I'm going to give you a massage. You just focus on anywhere on my face, focus on any detail you want. I don't care. Actually, I'm gonna focus on this guitar pick. While I give you this massage, focus on the guitar. Focus on the guitar pick. I'm just gonna massage just along here. Yeah, and maybe your sinuses as well. Just like I said, keep focused on this piece. Good job. Good job. Just gonna twist you a little bit. Just twist here and see what reactions we get. Keep looking at this. Sorry. You don't need to focus on that anymore. I'm just gonna continue massage and just focus now on the color of my eye. Actually, you can't see the color of my eye, so just focus on my eyes, my nose, or my lips. Sorry if you can hear my PlayStation. It's obviously always going to be loud now because of how old it is. Cool. Alright, now just let me know. I'm just going to wrap this up soon, but let me know what number I have priority. If you're wondering why this bit's redder than this part, I burnt my thumb when I was younger and it just hasn't really recovered since. I burnt both of them, like I want to eat that on an oven, well, on a hob. But you know, little old me didn't realize hot stuff means it's hot. Please, I hope that doesn't become a thumbnail. Final one. Ooh, build up, gonna build it up. I'm gonna go down to your toes. Up to your hips. Making its way up, making its way up. Ah, because I forgot body parts. Let's go, because you're a 10. Very cringe. Okay, yeah, it's good to be back. It's good to see you again. Yeah, next video after this will be a collab. Well, I will see you later, my love.